Hey there, I'm Kuroi, and this is Cradle. It's part four, so we just got the breathing apparatus. We're going to go give her her breath back. We did not take her breath away to begin with, but, you know, we'll give it back to her. Okay, so we're probably done with... Oh, did she say something about seven? I don't know. Someone was called seven. Cloud country. So, oh.
I don't know whether this would be useful, but there were people that were dubbed outsiders. For whatever reason, they sought to spread the sterility virus.
Really?
They were the reason the virus became a global scourge. But how they did it, or why, that I do not remember.
Huh. Am I an outsider? Why would I want to do that? That sounds just awful. Bleep. Oh. Oh, whoa, what is that? Do you see that? Oh. That's that dark mist thing that it was talking about. I need to get out of here, I think. Yeah, that doesn't look... What do you suppose that was? I'm so curious now, but... Oh, look, it reset itself because it didn't know. Because I did that load. Oh, man. Do you see that black thingy there? They was talking about that, that whenever I, whenever I was a child, the black thingy scared me. And so I put down the, I hid the nodule, whatever, the brain thingy. So it was there. It was, like, spinning and stuff. I bet you that would have just killed me or something. Something crazy could have happened. Probably would have got an achievement for it, for doing it, but, yeah, still. So weird. I wonder what it is. Quit lagging out, game. No, stop. All right. Let's go give her her breath back. Well, I mean, oh my gosh. Why are you doing this? Why are you hating me so? Should that black thing doesn't kill me. Hello, girl. I need to... Here.
Oh, did you bring the module?
Yes. How do I install it?
How do I install it?
There should be a pipe inside the chest. A trachea. The air passes through it, so... You need to connect the module to it somehow.
All right. Okay. Does that hurt? I hope that doesn't hurt. Yeah. You good?
Thank you.
Oh, don't mention it. Need to
finally,
put your...
I'm breathing.
Feel better?
How goes your search? Did you find the password?
Not yet. But I did remember a bit about myself. I used to work here at the Gerbera Garden as a teacher, I think. I remember kids being brought here to watch a show. They would then play in the pavilions, carry body parts from there, and pile them up by the stage for some reason. What an odd amusement park to build.
Strange indeed that it was built here.
There's something I don't understand. You said it was abandoned, but it's still operating. It's got power. Why wasn't it taken down?
There was an explosion. It's full of some poison.
Wah wah. Remember anything? Don't just
go
silent on me.
Do you remember anything about that?
I think I know what it was that exploded there. Disparatoxin.
Disparatoxin.
What's that?
That's the substance from which the virus came into being. The epidemic began after one such explosion.
One? You mean there were other explosions?
Several hundred, all across the globe.
Who carried out the explosions?
Remember I was telling you about the outsiders?
Oh.
The explosions were their handiwork.
Were they terrorists? What was their goal?
No goal to speak of. They weren't even doing it on purpose, really. Simply, sometimes their passium capsules would explode in their chests, spontaneously. The emotions-generated substance was the cause.
Huh. What was wrong with it?
What started it?
It had a dangerous component, bitter passium. It's a kind of dark liquid which may suddenly turn poisonous and explode. Those people were carrying a bomb in their chests. It wasn't their intention to massacre thousands of people and strip the entire race of the ability to procreate, but that's what happened.
But how are they different from the others?
Genetic defects. The more defects in the DNA, the more bitter the passion becomes. Outsiders were at once pitied and feared. Nobody wanted to live next to a time bomb. Many outsiders left their hometowns. They didn't want to cause anyone trouble.
So that's why they were called outsiders.
They were called all sorts of things, including lower class and ugly people. I still remember the slogan. Protect society from the emotions of ugly people.
Oh.
What an unexpected problem for society.
But not the only problem. Living in an M-body requires fuel, and fuel can only be obtained in exchange for sweet passium. Provided you have it, which the outsiders did not. They were unwitting spongers.
What is sweet passium?
Probably good stuff.
That's the valuable substance produced by beautiful people. I told you about it. In reality, sweet and bitter passium are two parts of the same substance. Everybody produces both components with their emotions, only in different proportions. People with purer DNA end up with more of the sweet stuff and less of the bitter, and vice versa for the outsiders. Beautiful people are therefore valuable, whereas ugly people are dangerous.
So where did the outsiders get the means to live?
They were issued poor heredity assistance from the Public Rescue Fund. The fund was founded and sustained by a special tax that was levied on all the citizens. First and foremost, on the beautiful elite. A lion's share of the reserves went towards supporting ugly people. Thus, they became a constant headache, not only spreading the virus, but also draining the rescue fund.
Those ugly, poisonous spongers.
It was their emotions that were poisonous. Uglies are dangerous merely by living and feeling, in that they deprive the rest of any hope of returning to the way things were. I remember all the heated debates, the frantic search for a solution.
And did they find it?
Yes, I think so. The committee proposed a hibernation program, putting the uglies to sleep.
Come again? What kind of sleep?
Deactivation. A voluntary shutdown, a temporary one until the virus is destroyed. And many of them agreed, realizing it was the best option they had. I don't know whether it helped or... Hold on.
What?
What?
The password. I think I got the right one. Yes, I'm in. I see the files. Trying to find info on the employees. It should have my data as well.
You've got strange eyesight.
Why's that?
You see virtual files.
I wouldn't refuse regular eyesight either. It's all dark, but I can't figure out what's broken.
The screen on your face. It's broken.
It's called a look screen, and yes, it's damaged.
Might there be a working one at the Gabera Garden?
There probably is, but it won't recover my sight. Something is up with my lens, and the garden wouldn't have those. Nor do I know where to find them.
I suppose I'll look for one lens, then.
Where? In the field? There's nobody around.
Yeah.
What was that?
Don't know. I'll go check it out.
That sounds dangerous. But before we go check it out... I'll put this back on you. There you go. What was that noise? Hello? Oh! What are you? What's going on over here? Why are you suddenly... back. Hello? Hello, hello? Oh. Hi.
Well, where'd you disappear to? Listen, I found out how much they're paying. It's good money. Very good, actually. I'm going tomorrow. The procedure is simple. No pain and almost no damage. Sure, your brain is a little worse for wear while their patient recovers, but a job's a job, right? I might even quit the whole flower-collecting business. But all that's still just castles in the sky. In the meantime, we've got photocopies to sell. I got an order for you, so listen up. 2 red, 70 at the least. 1 orange.
Sorry.
Hold up.
I don't know what that means. Who are you?
Enibish, I ain't got time to spare, so why are you wasting it? Tabaha is gonna get fired. I don't want to go back to getting shut down for 20 days in a month span.
I lost my memory, Tabaha. What are photocopies?
If this is a joke, it's a real dumb one.
Tell me what photocopies are, and why we sell them.
Come on, believe me.
Cut the crap. What do you mean, why sell them? Because people buy them. HQ goods are valuable. Somebody beautiful can license a copy of their DNA and sell it. which can then be used to make all sorts of stuff. Androids, flower vases, like the one on your table.
Oops.
As for you and I, we digitize flowers. Make them into Fido copies and sell them. Understand? People like seeing a high number on the display. Beautiful things are always valued.
Why don't you collect the flowers yourself?
Are you mocking me? I've had enough of that. My head still ain't right after the last time. You're the weirdo around here. Strolling right alongside the enclosure without any harm. I'm just an old, miserable outsider. Pretty damn useless, too. Then again, I'll be healing beautiful folks soon. Guess there's some use left in me yet.
Heal them from what?
I told you, their emotions are all gone. They walk around like zombies, blinking vacantly. Treatment is in full swing. Donors are needed.
Donors of what?
What else? Immunity. Turns out the elite are more susceptible to panic. Ooh. Some kind of burnout in their heads. So that's what happened. Emotional burnout in all the beautiful folk. Now they need their immunity to panic restored. But that immunity needs to come from somewhere, right? And who is it that endures panic best? Who are you gonna turn to?
I don't know. The uglies?
Bingo! But see, nearly all the uglies have been put to sleep, so now they're being woken up.
Fine, Tabaha. So, you want me to pick some flowers?
No, damn it, not pick some flowers. If you go and pick the first flowers you see, feel free to stuff them right up your nostrils. Who's gonna buy those? What I need is the prettiest flowers you can find.
I'm not really an expert on aesthetics.
Amazingly, today you're even weirder than usual.
Look, come on.
You take the deal, go up to the flowers and measure their beauty. I need two red gaberas with a 70 HQ or higher, no lower. One orange, 80 or higher, and one yellow, 90 or higher. Make sure to measure only fully open flowers, else the photocopier will jam up and cleaning it is a pain. Aim at the center of the flower, lest it close up before you're done measuring. Once picked, digitize it with the photocopier, then pack everything.
Pack into what?
Same as always, into a box of covers.
Box of covers.
All right, that sounds doable.
I'll be back in 3 hours. What do you want for the job? Want me to bring back food?
I need a lens.
Aha!
For a female embody.
A lens won't help that vase of yours. It was already barely functioning when your late grandfather bought it up in Bayan
Kor. Oh, she's the vase, right.
Ain't nothing you can do. It's a cheap, pirated copy. Let it go. It's been gathering dust for years, so let it.
Bring me the lens, Tabaha.
Fine, I'll bring it. But I want you to know that you're slowly losing your marbles out here. You should move to the city.
Never.
I'll be sure to do that. Just one more question.
Shoot.
What is that number on your chest? What does it mean?
Ha! Good one. Seriously, I didn't see it coming. All right, I'm off. Tons to do and the weather is getting nasty.
Get yourself a hat. A warm one, made of fur. Know what I'm talking about?
I have no idea what he's talking about. Okay, bye. Okay, so I know what I need now. And I'll just meander my way back this way. Rock. Oh, it was almost awake. Okay. There it goes. Game saved. Gotta wander all the way back. Yeah, yeah, I know. Fine flowers. Two reds, an orange, and a yellow, all of very high quality. Where is it? No? Oh, that's right. I threw them all over here. Have you moved all my stuff? I guess after I saved, it probably did that, didn't it? I need this. Oh, I don't need that. Okay. Well, then. That's all I need, right? All this stuff is missing, and I don't like that. The glass is back. Okay, so she cleaned up for me. Thank you, Miss Vase. Ah, 74. That's pretty high. I assume that's what that is, means. And then we run back. Rock. See, that was half my time, just talking about that. It's very, very interesting how all this is working, though. Like, it just...
And then apparently the beautifuls are all broken, so they're trying to get the uglies to help donate to them. And oh goodness. Okay, click. Oh, I almost broke myself. Click. Let's go. This way. Hope that thing's not around again. Oh, wait. Stop. Oh, I can stop it. Ooh.
The number on the chest is a personal heredity quotient. Everybody's got one, yourself included. It represents the degree of purity of your DNA. In other words, it's your value to society.
Oh. That's not fully open. Oh. Hello. Are you fully open? Oh, half open. How do I tell? Oh, this is fully open right here. Oh, take a look at that one. Oh, did I miss? This one's a good one. I'm gonna wait. Oh, maybe I'll not wait. Try and get this one here. Alright. Here we go. 15! This one looked like it was high. I think you're open. Scanning, scanning. 75. Not good enough. Scanning, scanning. Yeah, oh, that is a good one. Give me this one. Thank you. Alright. So there's an orange. I need two reds, a yellow, and an orange. Hey, yellows. Any of you open? None of you open? Okay. Let's go check out these yellows. Hello, yellows. No, go. Oh. I'm not gonna check out these yellows. This makes much more sense. Are you open? I can't tell if you actually open all the way or not. Nope, you're not open all the way. Because you're not open all the way. Are you open all the way? Oh, this is getting weird. No, it's not. Wait. Oh, you see? There it is again. What is it?
You stay away from me, you black oop! I want none of you!
You're open. Scanning, scanning. 5. Aw, oh, yeah. I don't like that. What is this thing? I want to scan it. Really? That is so weird. What is it? Oh, there's two of them. I'm assuming I need to avoid that. It's probably a thing I don't want to... Oh, man, there's so many of them. What is going on? Alright. As long as they don't come attack me, I guess I'll be okay. I think that one's gonna come attack me. It sounds way close. You open? No, we are. Why are some of these closed up? Come on, open! Open, 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 open. Open, 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 open. So go search for the reds while I wait. Let's see, look. Oh, it wants me. Look at that. It wants me. Huh. What's that bitter... Passium, right? Assuming that's what that is, anyway. Just gotta stay away from it. And since he took over the yellow garden, and none of those were open anyway, let's go to these red ones where it's safer. Why did they all of a sudden, all the bitter passiums just show up? How weird was that? Just all of them were like, we're here! We want your body! Alright, here we go. Okay, more of you need to open. Here we go. Here's one. Blue, 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 blue. You son of a... Blue, 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 blue. Yeah! I'll count that one as a good one. Obviously. How about this one? Blue, 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 blue. No. You do not get to be in my ranks, Flower. You suck. You suck at life. I think almost literally. No. I know, 70 would work, but I want a 90. I have 190, I want another 90. No. Hurro, flowers. Open up more, please. Open, open, open. Are you open? Nope. Aha, you're open. I hear bees. Eighty-five, that's pretty good. Not good enough. Come on now. Yeah, there we go. That's how you do it. Alright, now we gotta go danger ourselves with the bitter passiums. Yeah, I think it's called passium. So weird. I wonder what happens if you get hit by one. I'm not gonna test it now because I've done really well at finding these flowers, but I am curious. Alright. Which one of you flowers is open? You're open, I think. There we go. Aiming at the center. 4. Aw, yeah. What a good flower. How about you? 41. Okay. Why did they all disappear, all the black things? Were they done collecting flowers? Is that what they needed? Oh, shoot. Sorry. I broke it myself. 73. There we go. Scan, 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 scan. 85. This one actually needs to be a 90. So, I'll keep looking. More flowers open, please. Oh, look, they're back. You're one. Oh, you're one I scanned already, I think. No, that's not. Scan, scan, scan. Yeah, there we go. Alright. I've got all the ones I need. These things are so weird. I'm not going to touch one. I got some good flowers right now. It sounds weird. How could they just move around on their own? How could they be sentient? They want me. They shouldn't be sentient. Sentient. Uh-oh. I may have caused a problem. Nope. Good. Alright. Click. Let's go back. Meow. Leave this death waste behind. It's weird that there seems to be an enemy of some sort. That's kind of just new and out of the blue, isn't it? Yay. Okay. Let's go compress these things. It was one orange, one yellow, and two reds. And there were supposed to be 70, 80, and 90 in reverse order. And I got 90s of all of them because now I'm going to get extra money. I deserve to pay him extra for a lens that I needed. Close. Hi! Alright. Start with the reds. Click! Oh. Oh. Hey, hey! 91. Nice. Let's do more. Close. Oh, gosh. Close. Yeah. Wonder how that just smells. Nice. Keep going. Hey, this time I didn't click above it this time. Is that a clock? Oh. Gimme. And lastly. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Look how good I did. Look, he's picking up 17s and all these flowers are better than you. My new task to go back out here and talk to him. Oh, I need to put it in a box, it said. That's right. So, yep. I'm the smartest, I'm the greatest, I'm so smart and great. Sorry, I left the door open. Yeah, I know. should be coming up. Right? A new task. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, wait. It wants me to speak with her? Okay. Well, I thought I would need to speak with him, since he's the one giving me the lens, but... Sometimes it sounds like my footsteps are somebody behind me. It's kind of creepy. Aha! Hey, yo! You know, I was thinking...
I was thinking... I can ask Tabaha to help you with the evacuation.
No, Anubish. That's a bad idea. Until I've checked the number of my neural copy, nobody must know about me.
Why is that number so important?
Because I'm not sure of my authenticity. We don't know where my neurochip was before making its way to you. If I'm a duplicate, then I'll simply be arrested. At the first registration.
Well, all right. It's your call.
Okay.
So, let's check your number.
Nothing on that front either. I found a list of the amusement park's employees, but for some reason, my name isn't on it. But I'm sure I used to work here. I need more particulars about the park. Anything at all. My memories are fragmented and don't tell me anything.
But you remembered something, yes? Tell me.
Well, I remember that all kids would undergo a transfer after the show. I don't know why.
Undergo a what?
A mirror transfer. That's what the procedure of transferring consciousness into a mechanical body is called. Meaning, the kids would leave the Gribera Garden in M bodies. Strange, isn't it? Doing a transfer at an amusement park.
Strange curious is the word.
Curiouser.
And another thing, their age. These kids were really young, around 5, 6 at the most.
What's odd about their age?
They were way too young for a transfer. Little kids don't get their bodies replaced, but they did here for whatever reason. And I played some kind of role in it, only I don't remember what it was.
Maybe you'll remember more once your sight is back.
Maybe. If Tabaha makes good on his promise, and if there's a functioning look screen in the park.
Tell me more about this device, the look screen.
Do you mean its purpose?
Yes. How does this screen provide sight?
A look screen doesn't provide sight. Rather, it displays an image of eyes. I think it's used in a transfer somehow, but I don't recall exactly how. I'll try to remember while you're out.
I remember. It's
I'm on my way.
Have to
which pavilion should I look at?
I read
the second.
It. I know.
And
all
don't
the stuff.
Forget.
Oh, that's what she told me.
Don't forget what?
The box with the photocopies.
I have them.
Help me understand something.
What?
Why is it illegal to transfer children?
I'm not sure. I think that it has to do with their nervous system, its development. Doing a transfer before it's...
Got it.
Okay. It was dangerous.
Did you bring what I asked?
Not
yet.
Let
me understand something.
I want to keep talking to you about the other stuff. I think you're safe.
You said these were 5-year-old kids, right?
I don't remember their exact age, but they looked no older than 5, maybe 6.
And their new bodies, were they similarly small?
No. Nobody even manufactured children's M-bodies. There were only 2 standard models, adult and teenager. Children were transferred into teenage bodies. When leaving the Gribera Garden, they looked around 15.
Not the coziest garden imaginable.
This is so weird. And creepy.
Did you bring what I
Why
asked?
Are they doing this to kids? That would be so weird.
Help
like,
me understand something.
Do that to a kid.
What?
Like,
whose eyes are on your look screen?
It's not a huge deal, but...
Mine.
I have a soft spot
same
for
eyes I was
young
born
kids.
With. The same
like,
shape and proportions.
Just like you don't
Everything is stored in the genome chip.
Kind of thing. Let
my
them live their
DNA.
Childhood. Sorry. Mine, the same eyes I was born with, the same shape, proportions, everything in storage, genome chip, my entire DNA.
Huh. Got it.
Cool. So her eyes are actually her eyes. Can I see your eyes? I'll go get you a better screen. I'll come see your eyes real good. Okay. Okie dokie 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 dokie. Herp. Derp. Oh. Ew. Caught myself this time. I'm actually running out of time. I'll get up to number 2, but I won't quite go do it yet. Click! Hop! Blurp! Here we go! Is Black King still around here? I assume that the... See, they just disappeared again. Am I making them? It off. Eat out. Okay. Going to number 2. So she probably told me number 7 before and I just missed it. But this time I know which one I need to be in. I'm just going to kind of go back and forth and back and forth. This is number 2? The volcano. 5, this planet. 10, 8, 1. Where's number 2? We seem to be missing numbers. 5, 3, 1. Oh, I think this is 2. I have to use this to go up. Oh, I bet you that's what it is. 1, and then this one's 2.
You wanted to know about the look screen. When you undergo a transfer, you put your palm over the palm of your future body and look into its eyes.
Yeah, the
it's
mirror.
Like looking into a mirror. But this part is crucial. The transfer can't happen without it. Then you're immersed into a kind of peculiar state when you see yourself from the side. On a signal, you push off with your palm and a mirror appears between you. And then you're alone again, in your new body.
Oh, they trick the mind using... Oh, see that out there? They trick you with the mirror effect stuff. This too? Tropical Islands.
I see you.
Okay. Hi! Okay. Tropical Islands. So... This is really cool and all. We're going to go and do this one to get the other part. However, in the meantime, I do need to quit here. So, thank you so much if you've made it this far. I really appreciate it. I would really like some feedback, comments to let me know how I can do better for you. I'll continue on with this and all the other ones that I always like to do. So, on to the next one. Bye!